Alright. So, this is the laid-back Luke remix of the Ghostbusters theme song. I'm gonna run a different set for Renza. I think he can do better with this set. I like it. The magic evasion is gonna be very helpful, especially against the mages in here and the Thor spirit. All that. I don't even know if it blocks Thor spirit. I don't even care. But what I do care about is I now have Monk here. Switched him over to Ninja because I think he's faster. I think he's stronger, and I really think that I'd do better to have the other guys a Monk. You may find my setup a bit weird, people who actually know how to play this game better than I do. But, it's okay. Hey, at least he's not an archer with a spear anymore, right? I have not been using my summoner, Judy. She's not going to be useful, though. Stadia will be especially useful here due to his seal evil ability. Oh, it's gonna make this so much easier. Watch, I'm gonna not pay attention to this. It's gonna be so much more different. There's gonna be a bunch of non-undeads and they're all gonna kill me. No, I'm pretty sure they're all undead. Holy Jesus. Wait, no, that's the same fight. I'm freaking out over nothing. I do that a lot. She just said something kind of philosophical that I didn't really catch because I tried to read it, but then I gave up because it was annoying. Are you serious? That's like his deep, that's like Archael's deep dungeon, man. Dark magic? Huh? There's none of them can heal. I hate telemarketers with a burning passion. Get burned one, my friend. Alright, what the hell am I doing? Cheapness. Dead. Floating dead undead summoners. No! Don't waste my elixir. Use a fiend's down, retard. They have an 8 monster skill. Really? Ah, you knew Thor Spirit. Wow. It's kind of fun to watch me. Wow, that must have been a really raw cut I got this from. That guy's gonna be charging a dark hole in an hour. That one too. But with such a little faith, it shouldn't be. Holy hell! Maybe this will do it. The actual Ghostbusters theme, way better. This will be the shell on the stadio. Yeah. Perfect. Well, maybe not perfect per se.
An invisible man
I'll bring Graf back. That's gonna be painful. Not as painful though. Wait, Fleck? Ah, Jesus Christ. She guarded it. Life is good. Seal evil. Someone's going next. Seal evil. Shh. Smart Rafa. If auto potion activates, this should heal me. Yeah. One of these times I'm gonna have to play the awesome 80s mix I got from seeing a video by Hot Pink Midnight. If you've ever played Kingdom Hearts, if you've ever remotely heard of Kingdom Hearts, if you hate Kingdom Hearts, watch her vids. They're really funny. You'll enjoy them thoroughly. I wonder if revive works on that. Wow, it does. Meager damage? Really? I wonder what he's got. Nothing really worth it to me. Tell me I got double fist. I got double fist. Ghostbusters!
There is some kind of hype going on with a track that contains a sample of Ghostbusters.
Yeah.
And I understand you have something to do with that.
Yeah, well, I just made a bootleg remix of the Ghostbusters anthem just for fun, just to play out. And the reactions on the floor were so crazy that people got interested in it.
Mm-hmm.
And, yeah, so, yeah.
No more loss. She's lost. Huey, bitch.
Okay, man. Well, we're going to play it right now. And if people want to check out your site, it's laidbackloop.com, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Play Grasping Ghosts. Blade grasping ghosts, the silliest things that. How are ghosts gonna grasp blades? I mean, I know why you guys made it so that they are a lot more useful, but how are they gonna grasp blades? Go straight through them! Well, actually, that implies how they're gonna get damaged, but it's okay. It's okay. I shouldn't rant. That'd be kind of pathetic. Well, this is my last video until my brother shows up. Then I may redo some matches, because he will want to. Wonder. Darn. Game one. Game one. And game one. Seriously, I think you should have altered this battle. I mean, I can understand it was a precipice of having dark magic and all that, but it really, in all honesty, wasn't that hard. I like that elixir reward, though. That was a good idea. Unless it's random and I'm just losing my mind. It's okay, though. It's okay. I'm losing my mind. That's alright. Well, I hope you enjoyed my trite terrible terrible narration by myself, because I'm not funny unless there's a guy to make fun of me. Or am I? I don't know. By the way, this is this has been the voice of Hope Steel Widow. This has been Trinidad from the Rust. And in America. And then Sean Connery made a brief appearance, I believe. Yes, he did. Flash video. Thank you, everyone from Final Fantasy Tactics, and also Hot Pig Midnight, for getting me addicted to certain music.